Okay. Everyone seems to be in here. So what I'm gonna do is do this. What was I doing? That's not supposed to happen. Put that back. Hey, my sword. Boy, that thing finally went away. What was I doing? To be honest, I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. Can I get vanity gear?
May I assist you, my lord?
Got some armor, guys. Ooh, that's neat. It's cool looking. Okay. It's not that bad either. Oh crap, no. Come here. Don't see me ever using the demonic. I'm not wrong about that. I do, however, see me potentially wearing you, and I got like enough. So you know what? Maybe I should get a different hat. I don't even wear hats really. I'm gonna take the one I got off, to be honest. But the armor I'm wearing now, I think I'm gonna keep it the same color. So you know what? Let's just save it for now. We can get a sword kit, but I don't use any of the swords. This is what I can get the longbow, which would be nice to have. So you know what? Let's go here.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the Emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon Sane Longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Curse of Uchitsune.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness, and those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
I probably gotta go someplace else first before I start doing this, because that's a big gap. But there is land connecting us this way. Can I just do this? Nope. Didn't hurt me though. This way. The heck? Okay, there we go. Hey, what's wrong with
blue hydrangeas, the position mentioned. Must be close.
Whoa, what's this? Dead person? Hiya! If this is quick, I mean, that'd be nice. Get a longbow just like that. Okay. Well, no, not that quick.
An island surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there.
Mm-hmm. Ah, this is gonna be a pain.
Which is in this resting place.
Alright, well, time to explore, which, where would that be, I wonder? I mean, I'll probably show it on the map, but, wait, what I can't find? What? Ooh.
Stop searching for the cursed boat! Leads only to death!
Okay.
The mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
That was uncalled for, I'll just say that. But if it's like the last one, maybe it's a relative. Or a person, family member who... A family member of a person who got killed by this guy. Where do I gotta go? Okay. There you are, buddy. Let's see. Oh no, please don't do this. You don't want to. I assure you, you don't. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Ooh, now you. It don't matter what I do to you.
You murderers.
I was gonna do that too, but how dare you? There we go. Ooh, okay, I can upgrade my bow. For my arrow. Island surrounded, but oh, there it is. See it in the distance. Oh, that's kinda easy. Hey, is that whistling noise? Or oh, somebody screaming. Can't do nothing with this. Even a bird. I like the bird, but it's just so difficult to tell what he's gonna take me. Oh, okay then. You've done a good job today. No, I'm about to see now, aren't I? Yep, here it comes. There it is. Such a refreshing sight. A warrior's burden.
I wish being a samurai were as easy as slipping into warm water.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. What is this?
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky. I went to see where they were and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
Okay. Supplies. We'll take that. Nothing else. Go on now. Actually, you know what? I caught you for no reason, horse. I'm just gonna... How do I get that? Okay.
Horse!
Yeah, sure. Frogs. This could become perilous. storm brewing. All that for some flowers. Gee. Unless I'm not here. No, this is where I jumped from. Strange. Okay. Grab these. Oh, wax wood. I'll step down a little bit more. Is that all there was to it? I wonder what'll happen now if I... No, there's no way. Yeah, there's no way. Close, or maybe it wasn't. I don't know. Do you want to risk it? Water. There we go. Statue. There you go. There you go. Huh, I'm gonna upgrade my gear. Which gear did I not upgrade? Can't remember now. Oh wait, here we go. Oh, okay, that's nice. I'll be able to use that for this. Imagine another melee charm or melee. Anything behind here? Flowers. Alright, I don't know what else we got here. There you are. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Okay. Just gonna follow him this way. Who dares?
Stand and fight!
Okay, that could have gone better. She was a bit quicker than I wanted him to be. Is he still alive? Didn't I slash your neck? He could hit me and die. She unfortunately got killed. Okay. Now we just follow the flowers, get it on. Don't need down that way. Jeez, a lot of them. So this is what I'm looking for.
A mountain surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there.
I mean, yes, more arrows.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the boat alone.
Dude, just talk to me for a second. So I can know what's going on. You're just trying to kill me. Okay, probably not that one. This is mountain. What the heck? Oh. Oh, wait. Stand on. Ooh, see, that was a rookie mistake. That wasn't though. Ow, mother! You died first. Well, second, technically. Ow. Nope, nope, let's put a stop to you right now. Gone better. That makes up for it. There's not half the upgrade. Just gotta find some blue flowers. And a mountain. Well, imagine a mountain first, then some blue flowers. So, I mean, we're in the search area. What? Oh, there it is.
The flowers. This is the right way.
What the heck? Why aren't they? That is certainly a longbow.
Which is this longbow? Where am I?
The bow is cursed. It must be nothing but the end of your days.
This is a cool setting. Oh, that mask is hilarious. Okay, hold up, hold up. Skipping, that's a problem. That's a really, really bad problem. One, two, three. I want to skip. Maybe I want to skip. No. Okay, let's give it a try.
I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Ow. Not the toughest fight, but the tough fight. And you open with that, you not nice person. Keep doing that. I like that. Whoa. Really? Okay.
I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll leave.
Ooh, that was nice. Oh, come on. Alright, what's he about to do? What's he about to do first? Okay. Swipe so quickly is insane.
Will you not feel the demon
We're about to water sense right now.
After that, I'll worry about curses.
Okay. Disliking this guy. I'm gonna abandon. Keep going. What? Abandon. I got him. Just give me a second. You wanna be aggressive? We'll be aggressive. Aggressively. Come on. No, don't give me that abandoned option. Keep going, let's keep going. Too early. I don't usually do that, and there it is. Come on, try again. Let's go. Let's go. Let's switch back to maybe stone. Did I not deflect that, though? Okay. I didn't have any heals left, either. Dragon. Stop giving me that abandon option. Because I'm not gonna.
I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Oh. Alright, come on, let's keep going. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Nope. I hate that. You don't usually open with that. Gonna just get our damage in there. Nope. Given how there is a, you know what, yeah, I could do it like that instead. But, well, did it stop like that? Okay, it did. But I'm trying to, Wanna maybe finish off this fight, which I know we will, and then watch the work with this little tech issue. But anyway, back to it.
That'll worry about curses.
Nope. I don't know how to survive that. Oh no, Itachi got me. There's probably just a lot on the screen, that's probably what made it mess up like that, maybe. Okay. So we got a long go now. Ooh, technique point. High damage in zoom, but long draw time. You cannot crouch while aiming? Oh, man. Explosive arrow. Okay. But, hold on. Oh, let me see something. Okay. Oh wow, that's... It's gonna hurt though, I bet. Yeah, hold on, let me fix this. This is gonna listen to me. If I do that, then what I could do is just... Walk over here. Yeah, see, it's too much of an input. I don't know why it's doing that, but hold on, I'm sure. That is bothersome to me as well. Should be a little bit better. Okay. There we go. Hopefully. Now it's not. Definitely not. That is bothersome. No. Yeah, that's bothersome. Alright, well, gotta do a different option. Different option altogether. Which will be quite fun. Let's see here. I got an idea, but I don't know how well it'll work. just see.